to be higher in the winter, indeed. But if I'd had to have a second guess, I would have guessed this way. Because the literature suggests that when the stations, even the Antarctic stations, when they reopen in the spring after the isolation period, the team that has spent the winter there on its own perceives the new coming people as intruders to their home. So that would increase your hostility levels.
That's interesting, because you think you might be relieved.